This is race 8, Angle Park. They're right to run on their way. And, toward the inside, Kung Fu Mary came out well. Now Barton Bale's really putting the acid on them, and Barton Bale skips away. Out by three or four, the favourite on Kung Fu Mary. Then came Snow Avalanche. Next is Power to Russia. Behind those, Hurricane, Destiny Surfer, Backpacker, and Black Slander. But burning away, Barton Bale by five. Kung Fu Mary doing the chasing, and then Power to Rush up to the turn. Barton Bale straightened with a good lead, clear of Kung Fu Mary. And Barton Bale makes it three in a row. Second home, Power to Rush. Third tight, Snow Avalanche with Backpacker, who did get home late. Then came Black's Land. Behind those is Hurricane. It was back toward the tail, and Kung Fu Mary was just in front of it. The time is 29.81. Barton Bale, new best time for him. He is flying at the moment and has been far too good tonight. He put them away early. What's the first section? Yeah, it's his best first split, 4.44. That may not have actually quite been his split. It wouldn't have been far off. He might have been just a touch off that, but it'd be close anyway. He's 4.46, best first section, but boy, he really put them away early and has been too good here, number seven. Tony Rasmussen for T. Aloisi, along with D. Bates, M. Lehman, and M. McSorley. Number seven first. Second, going to six, Power to Rush for Ben Rawlings. A Black Dog March 2014, Basia Bale, Power to Terrify. And four, Snow Avalanche, Elizabeth Cheggia, a White and Blue Dog, May 2014, Swift Fancy, Springvale Snow. 7.642 after race 8 at Angle Park.